drop everything.
All right, my good people, welcome back to Gears of War. Now we're transitioning into the submarine scene, which I personally think is the worst section in the three Gears of War games. This is my personal opinion. I think this shit on insane. It's crazy. But let's see if we can do this with two deaths max. Two deaths. We're going to try our hardest. Let's get it. Two death max. Play it all we can. Got out of town for a funeral. God, I hate this section, bruh.
Whoa, what's this place called? Anybody know?
No idea, but the grugs must have sunk it.
Man, this is beautiful. I've had my fill of ghost towns.
Okay, we're close to Azura, so we'll hit the maelstrom soon. Everybody man the pods. Diz, take us in nice and easy.
Yeah, I better start powering up the guns.
Jacinto probably looks just like this now. Yeah.
Is that motion blur on? You're not turned off motion blur? That's not.
Did that to ourselves, too.
Maybe you two could catch it.
Well, there's no point crying over what we could have done differently. Because we'll never know.
Yeah, Marcus, no.
Alright, get it alive! Now don't be shooting each other!
You know what? I've never used these cassette guns before.
Yeah, we could probably do with some practice.
Okay, I'm powering down the guns. It's all quiet. No point wasting juice.
Marcus, I'm seeing a lot of explosives out here.
Everyone keep their eyes open. We didn't come this far to get killed by our own goddamn mines.
Didn't the city get destroyed? Why didn't it just fall on the mines and blow them up?
Hey, check this thing out.
That's the thing that Locust is using in Gears of War 2 for the boats, right?
Looks like we got an escort.
I don't look
scared. And he's brought some friends, too.
We got Anya watching this.
I see him.
We about to get fucked. Alright, y'all, we got this. Two deaths left.
Look out! Man, these goddamn things are getting dangerous. Take them out!
Damn thing.
It's okay. I can pick out the real big stuff on the sonar.
Dizzy can drive everything.
Anything trailing us now?
Nothing on sonar.
But I don't
know. Dizzy, how's the sub holding up?
Nothing's busted yet, ma'am. We're okay.
Some bullshit.
Everybody, quiet. You hear that?
God, it sounds like an earthquake. That's weird.
Dizzy, hit the lights.
Look out!
surface yet. Stand by. I see something. Tornadoes incoming! Fire!
We're not gonna make it through! Blast the turret!
Torpedo! Go o'clock!
Dizzy! Get us angle!
I'm trying, son! I can't see him till they launch!
Incoming! Go o'clock!
They must be reloading! Take it out!
Did it, guys, first try.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
He's still alive.
Hell fucking yeah. Hate this thing.
Okay, Dizzy. Take her up.
What the hell?
Those bastards have killed the civvies.
Ship people out here? Nice of Prescott to keep us in the loop.
Yeah, the important folks that were worth saving. Well, we weren't.
Didn't save them though, did it?
Okay, let's move. Dizzy, when we're clear, get out of the cave and stand by. The sub might be our only way out.
Right, let's get it, y'all.
Dizzy, take her down.
We'll hook up again! See you later!
Protection? I wonder why Prescott didn't spend all his time here.
Anya, you're navigating. Where's the maelstrom generator?
Up there. That's the train station. Let's follow the tunnel.
Okay, go! Okay,
that
way! Smoker!
You get this, guys. No!
Good to go. I'm out.
The fact that you can get back here is kind of funny. Like, oh! What was that? That shot? A turn. Got wrecked.
Here comes some more!
Tunnel. Where the hell are we gonna go now?
Anya, is there a way around this?
Thank you for your patience. Anya to Cole. Anya to Cole, over.
The radio's screwed until we shut down the maelstrom.
Well, I'll keep the channel open anyway.
Anya! Anya, is that you? This is Adam Fenix. Can you hear me?
Professor! Yes, we hear you.
Thank God. Prescott found you. Can you see the security camera?
Yes.
Can you see us, Professor?
Anya? Oh, you've changed. Where's Marcus? Did
Marcus make it?
Right here, Dad.
Dad, I'm here.
We've come to get you out.
I feel like Walter White. From Breaking Bad.
It's good to see you again. Is Dom with you? Wait. How did you get that scar?
Later, Dad.
I've been in war.
Where are you?
I'm locked in my laboratory in the hotel tower. I need you to get me out so I can deploy the countermeasure. I'm running out of time, Marcus.
We'll deal with the grubs, Dad. Hang in there.
No, I mean the emulsion. The lambent organism. It's about to reach a critical stage in its life cycle. I've got to destroy it before it matures and wipes out all life on Sarah.
You lost me at life cycle.
It's not a fuel, Marcus. It's a living organism. It's turning everything lambent, including us.
It's a parasite.
So you can kill it.
Yes, that's it, exactly.
Mira wants me to adapt the countermeasure to kill it without harming the locust. But there's no time left for that.
We need to shut down the maelstrom first to land reinforcements. Where do we go?
There's a train that'll take you straight to the facility.
Yeah, we've got a problem with that. The tunnel's blocked.
We need to bypass it.
There should be a maintenance tunnel alongside it.
I can open the door for you from here. Get to the beach, and you'll be able to see the tower from there.
Dad, try opening it.
Hell yeah.
We're in.
Let's get it.
Marcus, you sent reinforcements. Are you two on your own?
We've got Sam and Jace here too. You'll meet them soon enough.
If there's just four of you, try to find a silverback. You'll need it. This place is heavily defended.
Hell yeah. I can take a Reaver shot to the chest, but not a boom shot while in a silverback? Fuck out of here. That's bullshit. That's crazy, actually.
This must have been a nice beach once.
Damn, look at all this shit. They turned this place into Fort Grubb.
Check out that storm. It must be the maelstrom.
Crazy.
Looks like they're building a new headquarters.
We better unbuild it before Colt shows up. Dad, are you still receiving?
I can hear you, Marcus.
Come on, break it.
Running.
Bro, what the fuck is going on? I don't know where to go.
This must have been a nice beach once.
Damn, look at all this shit. They turned this place into Fort Grubb.
And check out that storm. Must be the maelstrom. Looks like that building is your headquarters.
We better unbuild it before Cold shows up. Dad, are you still receiving?
I can hear you, Marcus.
Out. I'm out.
Hey, she like that. Anya putting on for the team, bro.
Damn, they really reinforced that door.
Yeah, even the silverback can't get in.
Oh, shit.
Dad, know any back doors? The access is blocked.
There's nothing on the schematics, Marcus.
Keep looking around the caves. Damn thing's right in front of us. There's gotta be a way in.
Door right here.
Thanks, assholes.
So dumb. Why I restart this whole section?
Thanks, assholes.
The locust blasted through to the train tunnel.
Candace!
Of us. They're running scared of the Lambent.
I know the feeling.
Come on, let's go! Follow the track!
You know what they say about the light at the end of the tunnel, right?
Please stay clear of the track. Jack, it's a bloody train coming the other way!
Everybody off the tracks!
Get a torpedo to you there. Chapter 2, Blackout.
Dad, we're in a loading bay near the rail track. We need to find a way up to the top of the cliff.
There's an elevator at the back.
Okay, I see it.
Support staff.
Now this bloody facility has been here all these years.
That do not disturb our
with
guests.
All the scientists.
Thank you.
No wonder they disappeared. We thought they'd been killed.
Yeah, we did, didn't we?
That's crazy work. Cornrow, bro.
Guys, this ain't the top floor.
Might be an ambush. Come on, keep your eyes open. Hold them off!
Marcus, I'm tracking you on the security cams. Look for the service ladder.
We're looking! Switch and get the lights on in here.
Oh, that's better. See what I'm killing now.
We're nearly there! Come on, take those assholes out! Need ammo.
agree with us.
There it is. Wonder how many years it took the government to build it.
And when they were planning on sharing it with the rest of us.
Right, no news.
Work this time.
There really was no music that whole fight scene. It's pretty crazy. Damn. Oh! crazy, bro.
Come on! Let's find the generator room!
Okay, people, I'm gonna end this part right here. Cause this generator section is a pretty hard section of this game. So I'm gonna end this video here. And we'll pick up on the next part with this section. I hope y'all enjoy. Sub, like, and I will catch y'all in my next video.